think they're doing right now?
Yeza and Beth. Yeah. Beth? Beth,
yeah,
right.
Beth isn't. That's what that's her name.
I don't know. Yeza looked pretty fucked up, man.
Yeah, he ate a lot too.
Yeah, he did. I bet he barfed.
Probably.
Yeah.
They probably started to bone and then he threw
and
up.
They threw up. Oh,
oh no.
I bet that's right.
That's probably
yeah,
what
that sounds very probable.
Yeah, we'll ask in the morning.
Yeah, okay.
But not in like a way that's like, did you throw up because she's a goblin? Because that's not cool.
Oh no.
Yeah, no, just because he ate too much.
I was proud of him.
Me too. He seemed like he really, really loved her.
He's a good guy. I would have been his ass if he was like a piece of shit
me too.
About it.
You know, it's funny because like, you know, we read all these books and stuff, and that's not at all the way love is described in the books that we read.
You mean the porn books that we read? Those?
Well, are they like porn though, or are they just like the way relationships are for real though?
Oh boy.
Well.
It's okay, we don't have to talk about it tonight, so I know everything already. It doesn't matter, and I turn over.
No.
Just to learn about romance from porn, oh no!
Uh-oh, someone ordered a pizza!
I'm now they're in
pool.
Love.
I don't have a pool.
Arcane delivery.
Um.